Two trucks wiped out, and now we got stuck in it. Had nothing to do with us. They totally hit on.